Like we're on the Father's will right now. And it's not comfortable. It doesn't feel good. But we need to just take solace in the fact that even though it may not feel good right now, as long as I'm in his hands, I know that everything is going to be all right. Just touch somebody, look them in the face, and tell them, I'm in his hands.
Thank you. Glory to God. Thank you, Father.